Assalamu alaikum. I am Ayman Bughrara, 2020 FEMUR Fellow, and I'm head of Medical Education Department of Gharian University. And my project is about implementation of distal learning in Gharian Medical Faculty. And background, we all know that in this COVID-19 pandemic and due to the application of the social distance rules, the world shifted to distal learning, and as my university and the other university in Libya are trying to shift to the distal learning, and because of the deficit of the infrastructure of the distal learning, like management learning system. Aim of the study is to prove the absence of the infrastructure distance, the university can be using the free application and social media and acceptable distal learning of the subject. I choose the fifth year student because I am the teacher of their orthopedic surgery, and which is the part of the surgery department. 80 students divided 60 groups to facilitate team working and peer-to-peer learning. We use social media, Telegram, because of the students are familiar with, and we use the free basic version of Zoom for synchronous teaching. Methods, we start to create a group in Telegram and plan the student and train them at teaching how to use the Zoom, and then we start. Results, about 25 synchronous lecture given and recorded and download to the students. And we have, after this, we have a feedback using the SurveyMonkey for feedback, and we have six close end questions, feedback, and two open. This is the overall rate, and about 46% and 29% in from excellent to very good. And this is a very nice result. Also, about I asked about the convenient time, and was about 24 is very extremely convenient, and 45% is very good. And I ask about how the clear instructor explain the course materials. 54% are very clear, and 25% is extremely clear. Also, I ask about if these videos were helpful assignment to the understanding, and about 58% they said extremely, very good, very helpful, and 27% are very. Also, I ask about, is this useful, the course materials? About 33% of them, they are extremely useful, and 55% they said it's very useful. And as you see, it's useful, clear, very useful. And this is, we can conclude from the previous discussion, the social media, using the social media and symbol-free application of distal learning is accepted and satisfying the student and the teachers. And this, in the absence of this fracture. Thank you very much for your listening. This is the important links for the monkey survey and for distal lecture link on my, thank you very much.